Hello and greetings from Iceland. Today's subject is a different one, and for most of you, it will be a sightseeing tour around one of our wonders of nature. But as for the part of my viewers who have knowledge or interest in geology, geography or topography, this might be more fun for you, because there are still all sorts of mysteries in our nature that still today have not been fully explained, and this is one of them. We are at Vatnsdalshólar, a cluster of 1800 mounds of all sizes across the mouth of Vatnsdalur Valley in Iceland. Vatnsdalur means water, valley, and hólar means mounds or hills, so the name means Water Valley Mounds. They are thought to have been formed by a catastrophic landslide, but that is just about what we know. Since this isn't a bedrock formation, no clay or silt can be found in the hills, and they are usually made up of one rock type, but when comprised of more rock types, layering is found, suggesting that Vatnsdalshólar is not made up of glacier deposits. And the theory is that the hills were formed after a rock slide from this mountain here. But it has been debated quite a bit, and looking at the topography, something is not right. They are that far away from the mountain, and they were formed after the deglaciation, sitting on bedrock. They cover over 4 square kilometers, and at the northernmost end, we have a bit of history. It was here where those 3 lonely hills are, where the last execution in Iceland took place in the year 1830. But that is a story that needs a separate video. But it was 2 persons who were beheaded there, and those hills are around 500 meters away from the rest of the cluster. So we turn around and look at the mountain, and the hill in front of us has its origin 3 kilometers away, up there. So there are still missing pieces of this story. Theories have been debated and debunked since 1936. One of the theories that lived long was that a piece of glacier brought this deposits down. And we know such formations very well here in Iceland. This is far away from what we see after the glaciers. And if you want to know more about it, I'm leaving a link for you to a science paper. And the summary is in English, with the links to the authors, and it would be fun to see experts and armchair experts comment on this, or how those hills managed to travel all this way from this mountain and line up like they did. And with that, I am sending you best regards from the wonders of Iceland, and enjoy the rest of the video.